Good morning, everybody. Week 2 of the 6-day work weeks begins now. I'm going to be arriving about 10 minutes earlier than I normally do because I left about 10 minutes earlier than I normally do because, get this, I woke up about 10 minutes earlier than I normally do. Who knew that's all it would take? Although I don't want to make any assumptions yet, there could be really bad traffic and I could be late anyway despite leaving earlier, but who knows, right? I'm not excited for today. I am aching. My legs still hurt from Saturday's leg day, and my arms hurt. Actually, just holding up this camera right now is kind of hurting my left arm. But anywho, I am going to go ahead and focus on driving to work and not on vlogging, and I'll probably see you sometime after work. Alright, hey, it's later. It's almost 10 at night, and you really wouldn't be able to tell from how bright this room is, would you? Whoa, that was really bright. Anyways, I don't know if you can tell from my face, I am very, very tired right now. My mum actually just gave me a massage on my shoulders and my neck and my upper back because, quite simply, I have headache. And I've had headache for probably like 8 hours, maybe closer to 9 hours at this point. And it's only gotten worse as my night has gone on. So I actually didn't do, I didn't do any door dashing tonight, but I did one order and I got like $6. But yeah, I'm gonna put that up so I can lay down and talk to you guys. Oh, that's better. That's better. The bright light's not, but getting to lay down is. Yeah, so I've had a headache for quite some time, and it's really just kind of made my day go downhill. Yeah, my day went downhill. I actually fell asleep in Steph's car after work. She drove me to my car because she was parked much closer than me, and apparently I fell asleep for half an hour, but she didn't want to wake me up, so whoops. Yeah, so that happened, and then did the one DoorDash on the way home, came home, ate some dinner, and then I've been lounging. Because you guys know by this point just how much headaches just kind of shut me down, and it's no different here. Like, straight up, I feel like I can't do anything, and all I want to do is sleep. Like, it's bad. It's... I don't get what it is, and I've been getting so many more headaches recently, but admittedly, I'm fairly certain that's because of work. I mean, not only am I working 10.5 hours a day, 6 days a week, it's ridiculously hot at work, because for some reason, I guess they just don't believe in air conditioning, and while they have fans in the building, they don't do jack crap. Like, they only cool down very specific areas and very specific aisles. So, there's basically no point in having them at all. But when I first joined Amazon 2 years ago, the building used to be pretty cool. It used to be a lot cooler than it is right now. And, now it's just, you know, ridiculously hot. So that, combined with how much work I'm... That combined with how much work I'm doing is ultimately, I think, what is causing these constant headaches. Like, I am getting a headache almost every single workday now. Some days I'm able to get rid of them, but most days I'm not. And even if I don't really talk about it too much on the blog, like if I haven't really mentioned specifically on a given day, hey, I have a headache today, I usually do. I usually get a headache, and that sucks. Headaches are not fun. And I look really freaking pale because I'm right underneath the white light. And the bags under my eyes look huge. Anyway, folks, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog right here. I have rambled long enough. My vision just went blurry. That wasn't fun. I think it's time for me to go to bed. But tomorrow's another day, and hopefully I don't get a headache tomorrow, too. That'd be great. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.